Baylor football aiming for the postseason, while the Big 12 champion soccer team already there, finding out they will be home for the first few rounds of the NCAA tournament beginning at 7:30 on Saturday night, where they will open up the NCAA tournament against the Abilene Christian Wildcats as a 2-seed, getting to play at least 3 games at home if they can keep winning, home a place where they have yet to lose a game this entire season.